In this video, you will learn how to send encrypted emails in Gmail on your iPhone. So let's begin. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Gmail has recently released this new feature for iOS and Android users, where you can send confidential emails right from your iPhone. So let's see how to do that. Launch Gmail app on your iPhone, tap Compose button. Now tap these three dots on the top right corner and select confidential mode. Now here you need to adjust few settings, like you can set expiration duration. Let's set it to 1 day. Now the next one is require passcode. Here you have got two options, standard and SMS passcode. First we'll try with standard option. Now let's tap done on the top right corner. Now type in email address of the person, subject and the message. Now let's hit this send button. Now when the other person receives this email, he would see it something like this. This email will expire the next day, but you can expire it manually before its expiration date. And to do that, you need to go to your sent mailbox, open email and hit remove access. Now the other person will see a notification something like this. Email has expired and no email content. So that's how it works. Now let's try SMS passcode method for encryption. So let's compose new message, tap three dots, select confidential mode, set expiration duration to 1 day. And for the require passcode section, we will select SMS passcode this time. And hit done. Now type in email address, subject and your message. And hit send. Now it says you need to add phone number for sending SMS. So hit add missing information. Input phone number. And hit this done button. Now send this email. Now when the other person receives this email, he or she needs to verify identity using SMS passcode. So he or she has to hit this send passcode button. SMS will be received, see the passcode and enter it here and hit submit button. Now the content should be visible and that's how the SMS passcode method works. And that's all for today. I hope this short tutorial helps. If you liked it, please share it with your friends and loved ones. And if this is your first time on this channel, please subscribe for more videos and please keep the bell notifications on. I shall see you next week. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is your friend Vikas signing off. Thank you so much for watching.